I'd like to congratulate you on the launch of SNI Wire. As everyone recognizes, India's interests in the region and beyond are deepening. More than 50% of our GDP is generated by external trade. The challenges we see around us, be it in the Indian Ocean or along our land borders, or in terms of our global linkages, it is important for people in India and elsewhere to understand more deeply the Indian perspective. So the effort that the SNI Wire will bring through the digital platform to enhance understanding of the strategic challenges, the options, the policy choices that are exercised would certainly be helpful.